COVID cases up, and hospitals are seeing more and more patients, deaths rising as well. It's all because of the highly contagious Delta variant.
Well, health experts say it's nothing like the original virus we've been dealing with for the last year and a half. Joining us now to talk about this is Dr. Tomas Aragon, the director of California's Department of Public Health. Welcome, Dr. Aragon.
Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you so much. What is it about the Delta variant that makes it so much more dangerous?
So this variant evolved such that it is incredibly, incredibly infectious. We know that people who get infected with a Delta variant have a high viral load, especially in the nose. And so they put out a lot of infectious aerosols. And that's the reason why it's incredibly, incredibly infectious. And it's also possible that it may be making people sicker as well. The data is not completely in on that, but the CDC reported today in the meetings regarding vaccines that the Delta variant may be making some people sicker.
And doctor, we have been hearing about these breakthrough cases, more and more of them. How effective is a COVID vaccine against the Delta variant?
Yeah, so one thing to recognize is what we call breakthrough cases are what we expected all the time. Mm-hmm. We know that vaccines are never 100%. There's always going to be some proportion of people who become infected. People who are vaccinated are 8 times less likely to become infected. First of all, that's the first thing to know. More importantly, they're 25 times less likely to be hospitalized and 25 times less likely to die from COVID. So the vaccines are incredibly effective, including against the Delta variant.
Dr. Aragon, you know, it kind of feels like Delta has brought us back to square one. Not all the way, mm-hmm. but now that mask mandates and other safety precautions are back. But are we really back to the beginning, do you believe?
Oh, no. We're not back to the beginning because we have incredibly effective vaccines. The vaccines are very, very effective. And so, no. And what we tell people, there's 4 things that I tell folks a way to remember how to really protect yourself. And the easy way to remember is thinking of MTV, masking, testing, ventilation, and the most important is vaccination. If people remember that and they take that into account, so if you cannot get vaccinated, for example, you need to focus on the other 3. Make sure you do masking, make sure that you get testing if you become exposed or symptomatic, and make sure that you try to do things outdoor, and make sure that if you are indoors that you try to have good ventilation.
And doctor, you were telling us, of course, the Delta variant a lot worse than the previous ones we've seen. So will we see an even worse variant to come? For example, we've already started hearing about the Lambda variant, for example.
So it's very hard to predict. This virus is constantly evolving and mutating. So the more transmission that we have, we're going to have more variants. And you have to recognize that this is a global problem. So this is happening all over the world. Fortunately, the vaccines that we have currently are very, very effective. And at least what's coming out of the scientists, the immunologists who are studying this, it looks like the vaccines will continue to be effective even if new variants evolve.
So it's very similar to perhaps the flu, where it keeps evolving year by year, right?
Correct.
All right. Thank you so much, Dr. Aragon, for joining us today and bringing us some more insight to this constantly evolving topic.
That's
Thanks
true.
So much.
You're welcome. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.